What's happening, guys? Cowboy here, and welcome back to Bloodborne. And as you may remember, the Hunter's Dream is on fire. So after trying to level up, I got an interesting dialogue. Hopefully she does it again.
Famine awaits you at the foot of the great tree. Go on, good hunter. Very well, let me.
So basically, I have reached the end of the game. What did I need? It was Arcane to 9? I think it was Arcane to 9. No, it was Blood Tinge to 9. Blood Tinge to 9? I hope it was Blood Tinge to 9. Otherwise, I just leveled it up for no damn reason. I don't remember. It was Blood Tinge to 9. Awesome. So now I just gotta get strength to 30. But yes, so this is technically the end of the game. Apparently, Murgo's Wet Nurse is the last required boss, at which point you run down here. And down there, we'll find Germaine and the Great Tree. However, we aren't done yet. There's Chalice Dungeons to do, and on top of that, there's three more areas that we need to knock out. So, first and foremost, Forsaken Castle Cainhurst. Now, some of you may remember, I did try to get through this area before, and it was a bitch. Basically, everything was fucking slaughtering me. But we are stronger, we're faster, and we're better than we were. So let's see if we can get through it now. And just for those curious about how much is left, aside from Castle Cainhurst, I already know the names of the two additional areas. We had to go Nightmare Frontier, which I have unlocked, and the Orphanage, which is hidden. Let's see. Now, I want to see. I think these guys are supposed to be extra susceptible to lightning, so we'll see about that in a second. Getting roughly 245 a swing. No, looks like strength scaling is going to be the way to go. I don't know if it's just these. I know I was talking with Forget about this area because he went through here really early, and you know when I tried to go through, I had a ton of trouble with it. He mentioned that everything here was susceptible to lightning, but it seems like my strength build's doing pretty good. Oh man, these things are fucking annoying. They're honestly the hardest part of this area. So is there any loot over there? Or is it just you crawling around down there? I think it's just the both of them just shambling around. God knows what reason. Numbing mist. Good to hang on to that. It's excellent for PvP. Daddy's home. Beware of foul spirit. I have killed reeks of stealth and foul spirits ahead. Beware of trap. Oh, where did you come from? Yeah, I think I could have done this earlier. Repeterstahl? What the hell is that? Sounds like a weapon. I need 10 to use it? What is it? Oh, this is the this is the fucking the rapier pistol. Yeah, that's gonna be the I can almost guarantee that's gonna be MLG PvP Scrub City, right there. Rapier Gunblade? Yep, that has PvP written all over it. Excuse me. Man, my throat is really itchy right now. Hang on a second, guys. I got a cough, so I'm just going to mute the mic. Here we go. Much better. Drink of water. So much crying going on in this place. What's up with all the tears? I really should use up all my madman's knowledge. I wonder how much insight I'll have. .388 .357. Well, that's pretty good, because especially because my Kirkhammer is upgraded considerably more. Wow. Smashing time. I think gravity killed her, maybe. A bloodstone chunk. Probably have enough to upgrade the lightning mace all the way, but I don't think it's going to be necessary. Kirkhammer is just molesting everything with the scaling I have on it. And that's the crazy thing. My strength is only at 25. Could you imagine if I got my strength up to, like, the actual hard cap? This area really isn't that bad. Beware of ambush, beware of darling. Oh, what the fuck, you little bitch. I'm just gonna R1 my way through this entire room. You underestimate how much stamina I have. Now stop it. Noble dress. This area is a hell of a lot easier. Now I probably could have come here earlier and just, because these things aren't too bad, you know? I think the real difficulty was getting past the weird spider things at the start. Like, even if I was weaker, you know? If I was... like, I'm fighting these things very, very lazily, you know? I'm just kind of like, ah, you're dead. Nah, smash you, and I guess we'll smash you as well. Reeks of tight spot. Beware of ambush, therefore time for high spots. That wasn't that bad. Like I said, I am kind of a fall is effective. Oh, you cocksucker! I can't believe I believed it. It looked like a legitimate fall. Fucking trolls, man. Fucking note trolls. Oh my god. I mean, and the thing is, you know, on top of, after just going through the, you know, the whole Murgos area, where there were trick fall areas like that, like, that seemed like a perfectly legitimate fucking thing. Either way, I'm not wasting time with any of this bullshit. I'm just running back to where I was. I basically did one sweep through this place to check for loot. There's no point in me wasting time killing all these chick things again. If they all group up on me and want to kill me, let them. I can pretty much R1 spam my way through the entirety of them. Stupid gargoyles. Did he drop something? Yes, he did. Nope, no he didn't. Just a specter. That makes that dick lose life on a boss. I don't think fellow notes make you lose life, but it would be awesome if they did. I think that is a great system. Time for visceral attacks. People like need viscerals for that? Right, that looks like the main area. Let's search this path first. Executioner garb. See how that looks. Ooh, I kinda like it. Kinda like it. Definitely need a new hat though. Just silly. Maybe this one? Yeah. Alright, that works. Let's do that. Vile blood register. Ooh, I think this is all the way back at the start. It's a quick elevator, man. It's like the Tower of Terror at, like, Disney. Reeks of seduction, therefore, time for yourselves? What? Some of these messages, man, they just make no fucking sense. Stop with the screaming. What the fuck? There's a mark on top of me. What the fuck is going on? Huh. Well, something fucking changed there. I had like a weird... I don't know, there was some kind of weird mark on my guy's head and they all went fucking nuts. Oh, I get it. They're all supposed to be tumblerinas, and I must have just triggered all of them. And that was them defeating the patriarchy. It makes sense now, guys. I figured it out. Lulz. I love leaving elevators waiting for you. It's so convenient. This is probably the easiest farming in the game. Oh, there's that weird mark again. What is that mark they're putting in my head? It's making them all super pissed off. You look like you're involved in this dickery somehow. Evelyn. Isn't that a gun? Special pistol used by Cainhurst. Nice. Uses quicksilver bullets, just as any workshop firearm, but the Cainhurst variant relies more on blood tinge. Oh, B-scaling and blood tinge. No. Huh. Oh, okay, yeah. This is probably only B-scaling since plus 7, so yeah, it's just a higher scaling, so if you're going for a blood tinge build, that's probably what you're going to want. You ladies done screeching? All the screeching done? No more, yeah? We're all done screeching. Where's that air? That's the elevator. Here. Stop throwing a hissy fit. Just in case. Nope. That looked like the type of corner you'd find something in. Alright. To the next floor. It's another one of those things that everyone was saying, visceral attacks. Oh, you're rapier. That's why people were saying viscerals. Oh, you're easy enough. Ladder. All the way down to the first floor? No, it's like a platform. And I gotta access. Fuck. Creepy old servants. Don't chunk. How are we out on time, by the way? 1841. Well, so the problem is I'm not finding, like, there doesn't seem to be a good natural place of progression down here to stop, you know? It just feels like it just keeps going. You used to hit me with a blow dart, dude? Yeah, I definitely could have conquered this area a hell of a lot sooner. Oh shit, it holds you in place? Tell you what, being at 40 stamina is fucking awesome. Because I can literally just be like swing, 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 swing. Just like, it doesn't fucking run out. Basically R1-ing my way through the whole fucking area. Knight's garb, knight's gloves, nice. Very nice. Now, how do I get back to where I was? Where we came in? No, we came in over there, I think. Nope, this is where we came in. Executioner's gloves. Didn't I have executioner's gloves? Gauntlets. And I have executioner's gloves as well. Gloves, 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 gloves. I don't see him. And I also have no fucking idea how to leave this area. Also. I mean, there's gotta be a quick place out of here. I mean, I know how to leave this room, you know. I came in through that door, but... telling me I came all the way in here just to get the knight outfit, and that's it. It didn't look like there was an exit anywhere outside. So I drop down more. Is there another drop down? Yeah, that might be it right there. Anything this way? Nope, okay. Valiant try, Gargoyle, but you are no match.